up, champ?
How you doing, man?
How's it feel to have that belt around your...
It's where it deserves.
It's natural.
It's natural, man. I work hard for
Yeah.
it. So I'm just enjoying it, man. I'm actually catching up physically because mentally and spiritually I already won it. So my physical is just catching up with it, man. Thank you, baby.
So what you doing right now?
Man, I'm finna chill, get home tomorrow so I can watch the Harrison and Harry fight.
Okay, okay. And your take on the Canelo Chavez fight?
Man, I like both of them. I love Canelo though.
Message to your fans?
Huh?
Message to your fans?
Man, thank you everybody for the support. I really appreciate it, man, for y'all sticking with me. Hey, man, we're going to the top. Take a look.
Social media?
Jip the Champ on Instagram, Jip the Champ on Twitter.
And one last question before I leave, man. When did you figure out your opponent, man? When did you figure him out? The first round.
But, well, man, you know I was supposed to fight him in September. So, man, I've been studying him since September, bro. So, yeah.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Take care, champ.